Super Stock feature race, Bloomington Speedway tonight. Make sure that you hit the like button and pound that subscribe button.
On the podium feature tonight, we'll see Jamie Wilson in 45. Outside of him, number 17, that'll be Scotty Massey. Row 2 on the inside, Randy Brawley in 10. Outside of him, Steve Pete in P3. Row 3 on the inside, Jack Bryan in 2. Outside of him, Steve Hollers in 18. Row 4, Jason Heyman in the 37. Outside of him, Levi Ray Godsey in 14.
The G14 is a Wild Boys Race Chaser sponsored Super Stock.
Outside of him, the number 2R, that'll be Aiden Rogers. Row 7 on the inside, Aubrey Egan at 4A. Outside of him, Steve Hawkins.
Hey, Steve.
On the inside, Chip Slagle at 66. Outside of him, Michael Clark at 8. Row 9, Scotty Buehler at 12. Outside of him, Justin Jeffries at 05J. And rounding out the field, the number 10 machine of Travis Todd. Outside of him, that'll be Justin Jessup in 57.
Our announcer for tonight's race is Chris Nunn.
Once again, race fans, tomorrow night, everything's starting an hour earlier. General admission gates open at 4:30, hot laps at 5:30. Hot laps at 5:30 tomorrow. Once again, everything opening an hour earlier and starting an hour.
Now for this video tonight, we will be following the G14 Wild Boys Race Chaser sponsored Levi Godsey. here in turn four. I know this ain't the best of quality, folks, but it's my cell phone. The Wild Boys Race Chasers are looking to invest in a GoPro for next year. Going green. to Levi godsey. He ran a hell of a race tonight. Folks, if you're liking the racing, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe. Once again, this is Bloomington Speedway. Hopefully this black bar that's bouncing up and down is not actually being recorded on the video and it's just my screen on my stupid phone. Thanks to everyone that is viewing this. Make sure if you view to hit the like button. Once again, I apologize for the quality of this video as I don't have the best of a phone right now. I said Justin Wilson earlier in the video. That is not his name.
Like, there's an indention in my foot where I'm just pushing harder, trying to make it go. I've got another bottle.
It's
Jamie Wilson, not Justin Wilson.
Well, you had to wait your turn, Professor. But, excellent job. Look like that. Caution with 10 laps to go kind of played into your favor a little bit. Your lead after that caution was bigger than it was before.
Yeah, it gave me a chance to try to think about what the car was doing and adjust the brakes accordingly, and really helped out. I hated to see that caution come to the white flag, but that's racing, I guess.
Yeah, I was going to say, that one made things a little bit tighter all the way around. You, Jason Heyman, Steve Peden, very, very tight racing those last two laps.
Yeah, I heard him say he was lining up behind me, and I knew that it was going to be a dog fight.
Well, you're the dog who's left standing. How about that?
That's a pretty good feeling.
Well, good, and we know you're in a tight battle there for the national points with several of those guys, including Steve Peden, who was just behind you. So, what's it look like going into the final stretch here?
Steve and I are pretty close. I think we were 26 behind him coming into tonight, and I think based on what we were replacing, I think he still gained a point on us. So that's all right. We'll just keep digging as hard as we can and see how it turns out.
And you'll continue to put on good shows.
Yes.
Definitely. Congratulations on another win here at Bloomington Speedway.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of our Super Stock feature here this evening, Jamie Wilson.
That'll do it for us tonight. Once again, hit that like button, pound that subscribe button, and make sure to come back for future videos. This is Fireball, the president of the Wild Boys Race Chasers. Thank you for watching.